detected below normal temperatures.
That is a big shield.
That's Jarnuk. The Kett think they'll find some remnant thing there. Our people can't break through that shield. It's controlled from the main command base.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
That's a steep drop, Ryder. Relax, I got this.
The blowing snow is mesmerizing. Kind of pretty.
Outside temperature is in free fall. The ambient temperature is normal. Life support at 100%. An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
One out!
This cache was probably his last.
Cache restocked. The emergency medical caches are back in business.
Excellent news. Come back when you can. We just got new supplies, and I have something I think you might find useful.
Will do.
Pathfinder.
Here we go. We're in. Time to get to work.
wiped out by a defense matrix.
Damn, whatever they're protecting must be important. We should find that defense matrix and shut it down. The command base is just ahead. I know it's already pretty cold here, but stay extra frosty.
Pathfinder, I recommend you head toward the primary tower. It appears to be the core of the base. Detecting below normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. A security terminal has locked down access to the Kett Tower. The terminal is protected by a force field. I have marked the location of the three Kett generators that power the force field. Disabling all the generators will allow you to shut down the security terminal.
Watch your back!
Generator's down. One to go.
Generators have been disabled. I have marked the coordinates of the security terminal. Destroy it to unlock access to the Kett Tower. Can be shut down by identifying and destroying critical subsystems. Pathfinder, I recommend using your scanner to identify the critical systems. Be careful, destruction of non-critical systems will create hazards. The defense matrix has been destroyed. The secure storage structure is now unlocked.
All right, let's see what the Kett were hoarding. Lots of consoles.
If the Kett maintain logs, we may be able to access them from here. Once we are in, I can...
The security terminal has been destroyed. To the tower. Kett were stalking. Up. I bet there's more in the room above.
Logs on Angara first contact. Isolated Pathfinder.
Wow, it sounds like some of the first Angara that Kett found were coerced into working with them. We should show this to Ari Vescek.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. Like... support is stable. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Are within acceptable limits.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
Life support is stable.
Hey,
Pathfinder, it appears each of the hangar platforms has an automated fueling system. If you can access the controls, I can overload the system. Shut down the Kett Base are located at the top of the tower, in Zenith Observation Room. There is an elevator access nearby that you can take.
Thank you.
tried to take down this place for months, and you made it look so easy. Destroying their command structure and systems leaves the rest of the Kett vulnerable. Remember Jarnik? The shield around it's come down.
The Frozen City?
That's the one. This is the perfect opportunity for a final push, while they're still dealing with the chaos.
Tell me about this ancient city.
They say it was abandoned when the Scourge hit. The cold came and it was trapped in ice. The Kett learned we were investigating and took it. They think they can plunder it for remnant secrets. Let's hope they haven't completely destroyed everything.
I'll deal with it.
In the meantime, I'll see if there's anything I can find here. Be careful, Ryder.